now we're going to do this ingredient called panthenol. And that's where I get it from. Snowdrift Farm. And it's good for moisture. You're going to have to do your own research on these, like I did. And this is all 1 teaspoon. Then agave. I think I'm saying that right. And this is going to be 1 teaspoon. Take that back. My instructions say 1 tablespoon. I'm gonna put it in there. So that was 1 tablespoon. Okay, I messed up on that one, but it's, see. As you can see, 1 tablespoon. I'm gonna blend this again with the mixture, but I wanna go ahead and get that mixed. Now our last ingredient. Oh, you can see that. And this is 1 tablespoon. Spoon all that dried before I do that. Yep. That's 1 tablespoon. After adding this ingredient, the last one, I'm going to use my mixer. If you want to add fragrance, you can. I like to add peach blossom. A few drops. I'm going to mix this again. there you have it. Good moisturizer. I came up with this because I wanted a moisturizer that would go with the gels that I use in my hair without flaking up. Now let me test it on my test strip. Where is it? Here they are. I've learned from Kimmy YouTube to check your pH in your products. So we're going to do that now. We're doing this to make sure you have not too much acid in your product. So we just put it in there like this. Swipe it. Kind of wipe it off a little bit. Show you how to change it. Okay. Before I checked this, it was about the pH on this script was a 6 with nothing on it. Now, after dipping it in my product, right where I want it to be, about a 4. It could be a 3, but I think it's more of a 4, and that's where I want it to be. Okay.